The 19 Granite Mountain hotshots who lost their lives on June the 30th, 2013 will long be remembered here in Prescott, across the country and around the world. For me personally, as a musician and a playwright, the event motivated me to record a song and produce an original play called The Fence. But my greatest honor was serving as a volunteer for the Tribute Fence Preservation Project. That was a local group organized to preserve, document, and catalog all of the items, over 5,000 items, that were placed on the chain link fence surrounding Station 7, the Hotshots Prescott home. Though there had long been a call for a permanent home for the items, that call was not met until 2018 with the opening of the Granite Mountain Interagency Hotshot Crew Learning and Tribute Center. Located near the northwest end of the Prescott Gateway Mall, 3 miles east of Courthouse Plaza, the center displays many of the items that had been placed on the fence, including over 1,000 t-shirts, floral tributes, banners, artwork, stuffed animals and toys, prayer flags, tokens, firefighting tools, boots, caps, and even cans of beer left by mourners who visited by the thousands and who braved both the summer heat and the monsoon rains. In addition to serving as a continuing tribute to the Granite Mountain Hotshots, the center also promotes wildfire awareness, education, and prevention, something very important to the residents of Prescott and the surrounding area. If you'd like to visit the center, the current hours of operation are Friday and Saturday from 10 a.m. until 4 p.m. and Sunday from 11 until 4. You might check the center's website for any changes due to holidays or special events. And remember, the center is fully staffed by volunteers, and they do appreciate your support.
There was a change in the wind, but for a moment still, under the watchful light.